car accident in downtown Gaithersburg. I didn't see it, but I did hear it happen. Didn't know what it was when I heard it. And the fire trucks went. Here at the train station filming trains today. Hopefully no one was hurt. Hit pretty hard on the passenger side. But kind of weird, the cars are both in strange positions considering one's facing the wrong way and the other one sideways. I don't know how they started out. Guy directing traffic and nobody will listen to him either.